Lots of little bitty tiny lines. And for all you non-musician people out there who don't know exactly how big a guitar pick is, there's your quarter. About the size of a quarter. Hopefully I can get this done in time for the show this weekend. You say, but Doug, what show? So this weekend I will be in Tabor, Iowa at Waubonsie Station with the Southwest Iowa Art Tour. I will be there with several other artists, including Gail Younts, who you should probably Google. Her paintings and just generally everything she does is incredible. So if you get a chance, come on over to Tabor, Iowa this weekend. I will have some stuff for sale. Thank you, Christina. Yeah, I'll have some guitar picks. I'll have maybe some coins. Got a lot of stuff to display. If anything, just show up so you can have your picture taken in my top hat. If you don't get a chance to catch me at that show, I will be in Omaha at Hot Chops. I believe the first full weekend of December. I may have to punch a hole in this one more as a necklace. This would make a really cool pendant. I know I haven't forgotten what you talked to me about, Ryan. I'm just trying to get past the show this weekend so I can get my life back in order. for everybody that's wondering about the size of the grabber point I'm using. Oh. Yeah, awful tiny. But underneath the microscope, it looks huge. And some of my other local peeps are saying, hey, this weekend's Applejack in Nebraska City. We're not going to drive all the way over to Tabor. No. If you want to see some of my stuff in Nebraska City, head on down to the Grove Gallery. 713 Central Avenue in Nebraska City. Some of my stuff in the gallery there. Unique, one-of-a-kind Christmas items. Yes, I do more than guitar picks. Yes, I do more than guns. I work on just about anything metal. And as you can tell, I do not use a laser. My Lindsay Foot Control Classic Air Graver. so many petals. Gods and little fishes is a lot of petals in the jerseys. Yay! This is your favorite? The last one I did was your favorite, Michaela. Yeah, I'm just a fool for sugar skulls. All right, folks, I think you've had enough. I'll go ahead and post pictures of it when I get her done.